My name is Karen Anavi. I'm an Israeli artist from Israel. And for me, it's very, very exciting to be in this exhibition because I feel that this exhibition kind of opened the boundaries between countries that actually we can't meet in daily life or even in our professional life. And it's very interesting and exciting to be near the Syrian exhibition and the Iranian exhibition. And I feel that this is the real goal of the Benetton, Luciano Benetton collection, to do this kind of connecting between artists and between the public with through art.